A Lancaster man was sentenced for a 2019 homicide. 40-year-old Raymond Speller was sentenced to life plus 7.5 to 20 years in prison. He was convicted of first-degree homicide in the shooting death of 36-year-old Pedro Almodovar in September of 2019. The shooting happened in the 300 block of Howard Avenue.